Hello, good day. Welcome to a 1 minute astrophotography tutorial. Today I will show you how to polar align easily. This method will work even if you cannot see Polaris. You don't actually need Polaris at all for this to work. Polar alignment can be very painful. I remember when I started astrophotography, there were many nights that I wasted because I couldn't get my tracker to get aligned. I wish I knew this method. Well, all you need for this method is a camera, a mount, and a software called N.I.N.A with ASTAP installed. I've got a video on how to install ASTAP just in case you don't know how to. Make sure you download N.I.N.A's latest beta version. While it's installing, make sure your mount is all leveled and is approximately pointing towards the northern or southern pole, depending on where you live. Once that's done, go to N.I.N.A. In the left-hand column, go to Plugins and find 3-point polar alignment and install it. Once it's back, go to the imaging, go to the tab called 3-point polar alignment. Now point the scope wherever you can see a star. And in the N.I.N.A software, click Start from the current position and press the play button. Now N.I.N.A will automatically take 3 different exposures at 3 different points in the direction to calculate the error. Wait until that's done. Now it should tell you the error. Make adjustments until you get reasonably good polar alignment. And that's it. You are ready to go. Hope you found this helpful. If so, please subscribe.